Yes, root chakra healing time. Let's have some fun. It's time to move our body. Move our body, body. Let's move. Let's move. We don't care who's watching. Let's move. Let's move. Let's move and let's groove. Shake it, shake it, shake it. Yeah. Listen, man, when you're moving for your health, you don't care who's looking. The point of this movement is to get your waistline moving, those hips, that booty, yes, up and down and up and down and shake it all around. You want to put some motion in your waistline. This helps you to balance. Any lower body movement will help to align your root chakra. Now, if you could get outside and do this on the earth itself, maybe bare feet, that's good. Go to a party, shake your hips, move it around. Just have fun. Dance. Dance, dance, dance. Or lower body exercises, like I said earlier, that really helps to open up and align your root chakra. Have some fun with it. Be free. Be wild. I mean, there's a lot of moves that you can make that are very seductive, but yeah, you're not going to see that here. All right, you want to move, you want to have some fun, you want to stretch. There's a lot of beautiful yoga poses that you can do as well that's really good for the lower chakra. And I'm going to list them in the description section. Also, remember, have fun. It's amazing to move your body. It's so good for your health.
Always make sure to like the video, subscribe, and always make sure to hit the bell. Goodbye. Goodbye. And always make sure that you don't forget to watch Mommy's videos.